Hi, I'm Matthew Buzzi with PC Mag, and I'm here with the Lenovo ThinkPad X1 Carbon Gen 13 Aura Edition. This is a perennial favorite of ours. It has expected hardware improvements, including, most importantly, Intel's Lunar Lake AI chips. And the Aura Edition means that there's some special software features, which we'll jump into after we touch on the hardware. Now, those Intel Lunar Lake chips are leading the charge on the hardware improvements as a much upgraded NPU over the Meteor Lake chips that launched. This will bring it up to par with the Copilot Snapdragon chips that launched and AMD's offerings. So it should be a much more capable and powerful NPU, even though actually, because it's so efficient, they actually cut a lot of weight off this laptop. This thing feels like it's made of cardboard in a good way. It's super light, just 2.1 pounds. They shaved a pretty impressive amount of weight off despite largely being the same machine externally. Another improvement is superior speakers. We haven't tested them out here in our hands-on session, as well as it's easier to replace the battery yourself, so if something happened to it, so a little more upgradable, super portable and light system. And that's before getting to these Aura Edition software features, so let's jump into those. Aura is a software suite that consists of several features that they're rolling out on the X1 Carbon, as well as the Yoga Slim 7i 15 Aura Edition. They're broken down into Smart Modes, Smart Care, and Smart Share, each of which have their own subcategories and their collection of features. Starting with Smart Modes, which you can see in this widget here, there's Shield, Attention, Collaboration, and Wellness. What Shield has is some VPN and network settings, some security. It'll turn this on if you have a non-built-in VPN like this. It'll bring up that software instead and let you log in. That's just a small convenience. Attention is sort of a focus mode that pops up a timer, kind of keeps you out of apps, keeps you from checking Twitter, keeps you from jumping around. Then there's collaboration mode, which includes some video conferencing features like background blur, auto framing, low light enhancement. We've seen these pop up in other software features, including the Copilot feature set. And finally, wellness mode will do things like remind you to check your posture and look away from the screen, just kind of some health and improvement for your lifestyle features as you sit in front of the computer. And then finally, down here along the bottom, there's a balanced best performance and best power efficiency mode, which is the same set of features that's built into Windows itself. But Lenovo's trying to surface those buttons and features on its own little widget so that it's a little easier to find because the Windows settings have become a little buried over the years. So that wraps up Smart Modes. Smart Care is next. Not as much to say. It's more about warranty and support information. You can see the existing information on your system and request a call or a chat if you prefer to get support from Lenovo. The third and final part of Aura is called Smart Share. This allows you to transfer your photos between your phone and your computer, and it all takes is a tap of the screen. Just like that, you can move your photos back and forth. This works on iOS and Android. That's it for the Aura feature set. This is that other Aura Edition laptop I mentioned, the Yoga Slim. This one also will use Lunar Lake chips. More expensive laptops to start, but Lenovo hopes these will filter down to less expensive systems if users enjoy these features. Thank you so much for watching. You can read more about both of these laptops on PCMag.com.